Briana DeJesus speaks out about David Eason, teen mom two followers not surprised with her comment. Briana DeJesus recently revealed that she was friends with Janelle Evans as the other teen mom two stars had turned their backs on her. Shortly after joining the cast, Briana started dating Kaylin Lowry's ex-husband, Javi Mariquin. Things were supposedly going fine, but when they broke up, Javi decided to keep things positive with Kaylin so they could continue their co-parenting relationship. Briana, on the other hand, used Twitter to slam both Mariquin and Lowry. It was here that Janelle Evans decided to get involved, and the two quickly bonded. Now that David Eason has been fired from MTV, Janelle isn't getting any support from her Teen Mom 2 co-stars. If anything, Briana would be the only person who would come to David's defense out of loyalty to Janelle. However, in doing so, she would also need to support his comments about the LGBTQ community. According to a new tweet, Briana DeJesus revealed that she has given a statement about his firing. While she does think his comments were out of line, she also reveals that people make mistakes. It sounds like she's buying Janelle's comments that David didn't realize how powerful Twitter can be for someone like him. However, some of Briana's followers believe she's only speaking out to get more attention for herself. Since she joined the cast just last season, she may feel she needs to do more to keep her friendship with Janelle strong. "It would be in your best interest to not say anything at all," one person said to her tweet with her official statement, while another added, "Yeah, you're only speaking out now because you're getting backlash for liking his comments." David stating his feelings about gay people was not a mistake. He said what he said. "If this was any of the other ladies' men, you would have dragged them, but carry on with your made-for-TV friendship," a third person added, while a fourth follower wrote, "She's only backing the Easons up cause she has no one else. Stand on your own, sis. I'm sure none of your friends outside the show are like them." It's very interesting that Briana is speaking out about an issue that has nothing to do with her. While Kaylin Lowry, Javi Mariquin, and some of the other Teen Mom 2 stars are glad that MTV has decided to cut ties with David Eason, it sounds like Briana feels that David should be given a second chance. While she doesn't come out and say that he did something wrong and should be forgiven, she doesn't condemn his behavior either. She seems to fall in the middle and simply said that she doesn't feel the same way he does. It's also interesting that one person accused her of liking his tweets when he shared them, but nothing can be proven now.